See, this is in worn condition. Nimbleness and wisdom. I want to make a new one. Sorry guys, I know I keep coming and going, but I don't have an extra arm like that. So, possibly the smith or an armor would have something else, because otherwise I can't do that. I can't make another one of them. Here's one. But I don't have a lot of hope that I'm gonna find something good in these shelves. Very rare. Adamantium longbow, I'm actually surprised at that. Maybe I sold that to him. Buy a couple arrows. Why do they put buy right by steel? That's a problem. Yeah, there's nothing here. So we got gems, library, trading post. Adventurer's weaponry is ahead. Oops. Trying to figure out if some of this stuff is stuff I bought, sold him. I think it is. No, not gonna enchant a chain pauldron. Can't do that. I mean, I could, but it would be stupid. Ooh, an orcish longbow. Alright. Is that orcish staff also? Look at that. All this orcish stuff just showing up all of a sudden. I'm in a different part. Oops, I was like in the light. Sorry. Thought it was a different store at first. I'll check the general stores. I'm not looking at the books. Just looking to see if he has any armor. Nope. Okay. Wait, Adventurous Sundries to the south, yeah. Hi. Actually, you have a pretty small place. Well, maybe the general stores don't sell armor at all. They don't buy it, right? So why would they sell it? They buy weapons. Bestiary book.
Jeez,
why is that one expensive? So this came with the mod. Oh, really? I just wasted money. So it's an in-lore way to get to your bestiary. I thought it was gonna have some more information. At least they bought it back for a decent enough price. Not like 20 gold or something. Alright, so adventures, weaponry, gems. Vintage merchandise. It's like behind this row here. It's still... It's this building? Oh, this is where I was. Nope, nothing like that. Alright, we're gonna have to wait until the thing breaks, I guess. Because it's in a worn condition. Next is battered, and after that it's actually broken. And since it's a magic item, it'll just disappear from my inventory. So... we cannot fix it yet, because I don't have anything to... enchant. If we used even just elven or silver, I would do that. I would enchant that. At least temporarily. Alright. Alright, so... what do we want? We want boots of speed. Daedric boots of speed, right? Let's do that first. Oops. That's the home key. I can't use that. Okay. Just trying to get to the beginning of the name here. Daedric boots of speed, I suppose. Trying to think of something clever, but Daedric boots of speed, it will be. All right, so we add cast when held. Cast when used. Improve hearing. How would that even work? Do you hear the monsters like louder or something? So I think we want cast when held. Or enhances skill. Well, we want to enhance a stat, not a skill. So... cast when held. I don't think that's speed. I think Feat of Nortogo is like an agility thing? Do we want nimbleness? Hold on. Let's see. What is... Feats of Notorga, right? So it's a spell, but we don't know what the spell does. So I'm looking it up. It has a base, okay. It does increase speed. It has 5% chance to succeed with percent added per level of the hero. So I'm what, 15? It's a strange spell. Hold on 1 second. Feet of Notorga. It's also a spell in Morrowind. Doesn't tell me much though. How long it would last. Anything like that. Let's check UESP.net. Except it's very slow. UESP.net appears to be down. I need a little information on Feet of Notorga, though. And I wish UESP was working. Well, here it goes. No, it just comes right up. Oh, this is giving us lore on Notorga. It was the messenger god of the Iliac Bay. So they're not giving me a link to the spell, but I need that. A base 5% chance to succeed. So how would that work with how would that work with wearing the armor? You'd sometimes be faster, sometimes just nothing would happen. It's under restoration. Let's see. Feet of Notorga is caster only. Magnitude 1 to 10 plus 3 per level. Duration is 5 plus 1 per level. Alright, so I'm going to cast this on it and hope that it actually succeeds most of the time. Yeah, I don't want that. Cast when held, feed on to Torgo. So my enchantment points are 1200 out of 525, so I have to add side effects. Bad reactions or bad rep. This way I just take my armor off when I'm in town. As long as I remember. With merchants. And that made things a lot easier. Do I wanna... Yeah, I mean, am I done? Total cost is only 12,000. Hath been enchanted. So there it is. So my speed is 88. I'll put these back on. Speed is now 100. So, and since I have these, I equip these. Strength 87, it's interesting though. It changes every time you take the weapons and armor off. So, I just need willpower, personality, and luck. So willpower I would put in the helm. Let's see. We have iron will. Is fortify attribute willpower. 1 to 10. Magnitude plus 3 per level. And it lasts for 5 minutes plus a minute per level. So, 18 minutes. Pretty good. Iron will. Alright, let's do that one now. Helm. I call it of will? I don't know. I'm trying to think of interesting things. Interesting names. But I don't know. Iron will sounds pretty good. Daedric Helm of Iron Will. So when held or worn, Iron Will. Actually, we don't need any side effect for it, I don't think. 12,000. Yeah, no side effect required. See, I like my hair. I don't get to see it very often. So my will is 51. Now it's 99. Crazy. This is crazy. I have 2, 3, but I have these letters of credit. 86, 5, 10, 152, 65, 36. And I have money on my horse. I think. I do. I have another 14,900 here. Can I... I took that. Let's put these in the wagon, because I want to get rid of the money first. At least most of it. Okay. So what do we have left? Personality and luck, right? So I could put luck on a cuirass. Cast when held. Jack of Trades, I believe, is the luck spell. And it was on that robe or skirt that I saw. Alright, so fortify attribute luck. Magnitude is 1 to 10 plus 3 per K. caster level and lasts for another 18 minutes for me at level 13. Okay, I need to add a side effect because we're over the limit here. Bad rep with commoners, I guess. What was that? It hath been enchanted. So my luck is 47. With this, ...96. We're like becoming a goddess here. Okay, and then greaves of personality, I guess. Or should I make it the gauntlets? They're both in like brand new condition, right? New and new? Yeah. Let's cast it on the gauntlets. 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 Cult of Personality Gauntlets. Now yours for the low price of $999.99. Alright, so we're adding what helps with that? Charisma, I'm guessing. Let's see, charisma. It fortifies personality. The magnitude is 1 to 10 plus 3 or 4 per level. And it's another 18 minutes for this, for my level. Alright, charisma. So 12 out of 500. So I gotta add bad rep again. Commoners. That's fine. You do not have the gold to properly pay the enchanter. Alright, so we've run out of our... Yeah, we have that much money. Just fine. So let's put 5,000 in here. Whenever I do that, the music skips. Like, why are you skipping like that? Letter of credit. Let's get the smallest one. Okay. So, the gauntlets. Cult of Personality gauntlets. Boop. Charisma. Bad rep with commoners. 12,000. Seems to be a standard price. So, observe, my personality 48. Maybe I should have done this before I sold all that stuff. Because now I'd sell it for more money, I'm sure, with a higher charisma. Holy crap. Everything is at or near 100. Craziness. So you know what I can do? You realize I still have greaves that don't have anything on them. Not really can do about the pauldron, and it's gonna break unless I replace it. I can't replace it, but I can put some strength buffs on this for when it does break. So this has nimbleness and wisdom. Alright, so we'll take the greaves. What nimbleness is agility. You hit faster. Oh, you hit more often. And you get hit less often, I think that's what that is. It was nimbleness and what? What is wrong with me? Nimbleness and wisdom. Greaves of nimble wisdom. See that? The music. So guess when held, wisdom. Okay, so I have to add multiple sound effects. Bad rap with commoners. Merchants? It's oh wait, -600 out of 62. Right, it wouldn't work like this. You know, you cannot enchant this item beyond its limit. But if I add bad rep with scholars also, then it's -600. Okay. Alright, so the only thing not boost is my intelligence, which I already raised to 100 myself. Great. I'm gonna be busting heads. The world is about to become my oyster. Let me even see how fast I'm moving. I'm moving a little faster than I was. That 12 points. Alright, so she wants me to go. Lamb walk and way rest. Alright, let's go do that. Yeah, I have loans. You see a statue with a plaque that reads Saint Christine Buckingsmith of Lamwark. The rest of the plaque gives a description of her life. You come across someone praying. Minevia and Dwinnen. Are you praying? I am not ill. Holy Silent Hill, Batman. I should restart really quick. It's a little choppy. I don't know why, because everything is obscured by fog. Maybe fog effects. what place? The red dragon. Enter the dragon. Oh. Because I have bad rep with all these people now. Extremely bad. So I gotta remove that. Oh, or de-equip, rather. completely forgot I had frosty tights of ice storms. Wow, what a pain. What can I do for you, stranger? Where is the red dragon? He knows you can depend on me, Persephone, but when it comes to the red dragon, I just don't know. Yeah, I have high charisma now. Ma'am, if I knew, I'd tell you for sure. I believe you. I don't know, ma'am. Please don't think poorly of me. Oh my god, these people making me feel bad now. What is it? It is the red dragon. Thank you. On the map, first shot. I love it. I like it. Oh, well, it's the only tavern in the whole town. Well, you were still helpful. Somewhat. You were helpful because I would have gone around asking everybody. So, at least this stops me from doing that. Across the water. Okay. Gavin, don't fall in the water now. Alright. Saving and... thank you. And restarting the recording. Okay. It's Lady Brisienna. Persephone, I'm glad you could meet me here. The Blades and your Emperor need you again. You may or may not be aware that the Totem of Tiber Septim has been found. For a brief time, Lord Woodborne of Wayrest had it. Where he got it from is still a mystery. The Blades mounted an assault upon Woodborne Hall to retrieve it. Although the hall fell, many of our number fell with it. Was this before I went there? We sacked the Woodborne Hall, but the totem was gone. I have reason to believe that Gothrid has the totem. The Blades no longer have the men to mount an assault on Castle Daggerfall. You have shown yourself to be quite adept at getting in and out of these places. Would you go into Castle Daggerfall and retrieve the Totem of Tiber Septim? You sacked the Woodborne Hall. Was that before we got there? Because we really only had, like, what, two knights or guardsmen there? Would you go into Castle Daggerfall and retrieve... That's funny. I don't think the Blades would want to mount an assault on Castle Daggerfall. Alright, would you retrieve the Totem of Tiber Septim? No. These are dark times indeed. If Gothrid gets the Mantella as well, Tamriel will be thrown into a civil war. Well met, stranger. And that's it. You can fail the main quest just like that. Let's load my quick save. Okay. Yes. I knew I could count on you, Persephone. The totem was most likely in the Daggerfall treasury. It is a huge room, quite unmistakable. I am leaving in a couple of days. I shall send word to you where you can meet me after you get the totem. Should you succeed, the Emperor has instructed me to gift you with an artifact of great power and renown. Warlock's Ring. Is that one of the rings I have? Warlock's Ring? Sounds familiar. Okay. Who gets the totem? Lady Brisienna has asked me to bring her the Totem of Tiber Septim. It is hidden in a treasury of Castle Daggerfall. She fears that assassins are after her and will send me a letter revealing her current whereabouts when I escape the castle. Whoever holds the totem has the potential to control mighty Numidium and forge a new empire, just like Tiber Septim did so long ago. Wow. So, says who gets the totem, indicating that maybe I don't give it, or I wouldn't have to give it to Lady Brisienna. I can give it to someone else. Interesting. So it's an. Because we were, yeah, in Sentinel. Is it Sentinel? Yeah. There's a dungeon under Sentinel. I'm pretty sure we went to. I know we went to the Ray Rust dungeon. That was huge. So, Daggerfall dungeon. Let's check out my running speed too. I forgot to look at that. I mean, my running skill. I don't have enough gold. 79. Alright, hold on a second. 315 gold, because I put it in the wagon. So I get it back out of the wagon. And I have. Alright, just give me 100 out of here. Except I can't take. I could probably hit control and take it that way. $137 gold. How much was it? Is that enough? Nope. I need 315. Control. Alright. 100. I think they need 315. 200. $337? I know that's close to the amount. Yeah, that's fine. Two faded out and tattered banners with the coat of arms of Daggerfall are displayed at either side of the city doors. Quill and paper. Dwinin. Dwinin's gonna want their money. I'm not interested in your paper and stuff. I am undependable. I'm gonna be even more undependable because I'm gonna be going into their treasury. Anyway, thanks so much for watching, guys. Okay, never mind. Not just yet. You notice a crowd gathered up nearby. Someone has apparently fallen with a gaping wound that bleeds profusely onto the ground. Various townfolk nearby attempt to cover it with cloths which turn red and damp. Will you try to intervene with your medical knowledge? Yes, but that is not great. You step forward and reduce circulation to the wounded area with one cloth while instructing some of the bystanders to prepare some antiseptic to pour on other bandages. They follow your instructions and, following your lead with stitches, soon have the bleeding entirely under control. A nearby family member breathes a deep sigh of relief and offers you a small reward for your kindness and dedication. Nice. And that's the reward. And I need to put all my stuff back on. Wrong button. Is that everything? Yeah. And these are my stats. Be awed and amazed. Yeah, use condition. All the rest of this stuff is new. Oh, the greaves are almost new. They've gotten used a little. I think lesser materials, like mithril, they wear out quicker. I'm just hoping I could find, you know, Daedric stuff. Cause see how this, I made these at the same time, I'm pretty sure. And the mithril pauldron is in a worn condition. And the Daedric pauldron is in a used condition. Lasts longer. Anyway, that'll be next episode. We'll be going into the, I guess, a dungeon underneath Daggerfall to look for their treasury. Crazy. Anyway, thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time. And always, seek adventure.